accessing Google Docs on your iPad for best editing. First, bring up your Google Classroom. Find your class and your assignment. If it is a Google document assignment, be sure that you open it using the arrow at the top right and open in Google Docs. If you don't have Google Docs, go to self-service and install it. It should be standard on all iPads. Once you have it, you'll see it opens up in your Google Drive and Google Docs.